Sunday night, a former Lima Locos star was selected in the second round of the MLB draft as Colton Ledbetter was drafted by the Tampa Bay Rays with the 55th pick. 2021 with the Lima Locos, Ledbetter batted a .415 with 44 hits, had a team-high 8 home runs, 33 RBIs, and scored 24 runs in just 29 games.